903 Arch Avenue. Today's February 20th, 2020. It's a sewer inspection for the outside line. Right now it's the furthest we can get the camera. We really can't see anything. We're underwater the entire time, so we'll pull back from here, see if we can see anything on the way back. See, we're underwater. So pipe is just a blockage outside. And we found that it's actually going all the way back inside as well, so we'll recommend to try and clear the blockage from outside first, and then camera it again.